Once upon a time, three pigs' moms sent their three little pigs to build their own houses. The first pig bought loads of straw from an old man. He made a house with straw. Soon, a hungry wolf came to the first pig's house and blew it down. The first pig ran to the second pig's house. The wolf came to the second pig's house and blew it down as well. The second pig had made his house from loads of sticks. The first pig and the second pig ran to the third pig's house. The wolf then came to the third pig's house. But the wolf couldn't blow his house down. The third pig cleverly built his house with bricks. The wolf thought he could jump into the chimney and eat three pigs. However, the three pigs prepared a pot of hot water that the wolf fell into. The three pigs quickly shut the cover of the pot and trapped the wolf inside. The three pigs lived happily ever after. If I build a house, I will make a huge house built from concrete. I hope you will build a strong and safe house too.